there's not really a way to make this okay. It's not okay.
Rabbi David Edleson of Temple Sinai in South Burlington is still reeling from the news of the deadly shooting at the Tree of Life Synagogue in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. But he's no stranger to anti-Semitism. He was a member of the Middlebury Havrura 2 years ago when someone drew swastikas on the door.
Although we always know it could happen anywhere, it's different when that mirror is held up really clearly.
And now with this violence in Pittsburgh, Rabbi Edleson isn't the only faith leader who's worried.
It concerns us about the safety of worshipers in their spaces of worship. All worshipers, regardless of their faith or confessional affiliation, should be able to worship in safety and security and peace, and not have to fear about being attacked or being harmed in the way that the people in Pittsburgh were harmed.
Imam Abdullah Al-Ansari says the Vermont's Islamic community doesn't support violence and will speak out against the sort of rhetoric that may have inspired the shooting. Interim Reverend Susan Milner at Burlington's Unitarian Universalist Church echoes that same sentiment.
We have to own that all of us from various faith traditions have to stand in solidarity, not only in our insistence that people be able in this free country to practice their religion, to live in their community, to be safe doing that, but that this is a value and an ideal that we stand for as a people.
And Rabbi Edleson is grateful for the support of the interfaith community.
And I think one of the things that's very helpful is when we know we have allies in the community so that you feel less alone.
And right now, as folks are coming together inside, the Burlington police are here making sure everyone stays safe. We're live tonight in Burlington. Renee Wunderlich, NBC 5 News.